Dzień dobry kochani, witam Was serdecznie w programie Good News, czyli dobre wiadomości, pozytywne informacje i inspirujące fakty. Dziś, moi drodzy, przygotowaliśmy dla Was coś naprawdę bardzo, bardzo mocnego, coś można powiedzieć z najwyższej półki ligowej, coś co ma niesamowicie pozytywny i inspirujący przekaz, przez to, że, moi drodzy, kosztowało nas to troszkę więcej pracy. Przez 2 dni nie wrzucaliśmy odcinków, skupialiśmy się na przygotowaniu tego mocnego przekazu, więc mam nadzieję, że Wam się spodoba. Jeśli tak, to koniecznie zostaw łapkę w górę, bardzo nam to pomoże. No i moi drodzy, ja tutaj bym dodał od siebie trochę żartobliwie, że jest to przekaz, który koniecznie powinny obejrzeć wszystkie typowe Grażyny i wszyscy typowi Janusze. Oczywiście taki żart, ale te osoby nie obejrzą, bo po pierwsze te osoby nie chcą niczego zmienić w swoim życiu, one wolą sobie narzekać na wszystko dookoła, a po drugie, no, ten odcinek jest specyficzny, bo żebyś otrzymała jakąkolwiek wartość z naszej strony, wymaga to od Ciebie drobnego wysiłku. I ten wysiłek, moi drodzy, polega na tym, że materiał, który dla Ciebie przygotowaliśmy, to albo musisz znać język angielski i rozumieć to, co jest mówione, albo musisz się poświęcić i poczytać, co jest napisane. Także, moi drodzy, zachęcam do obejrzenia nawet kilkukrotnego i wzięcia sobie do serca tych uwag, które tam padają. Więc dzisiejszym dobrym newsem jest to, że gubernator Kalifornii, jeden z najbardziej rozpoznawalnych aktorów na świecie, znany sportowiec, jest w najwyższej formie. Tak można by to określić, chociaż od razu chciałbym dodać, że nie mam tutaj na myśli formy fizycznej, chociaż mimo wieku Arnolda, bo o nim tutaj mowa, jego forma fizyczna jest naprawdę bardzo, bardzo dobra. Cały czas kondycję Arnold ma całkiem przyzwoitą, jak na swoje lata. Natomiast ja tu chciałbym powiedzieć na temat formy mentalnej. Tego wszystkiego, co Arnold przekazuje teraz ludziom, więc po prostu przesłuchaj, weź sobie do serca te rady. Zapraszam Cię do obejrzenia 7-minutowego materiału. Włącz koniecznie bardzo głośno lub słuchaj tego na słuchawkach, aby dotarło to do Twojej głowy i myślę, że ten materiał w pewnym pozytywnym sensie Tobą po prostu wstrząśnie i być może pomoże Ci zmienić coś w swoim życiu na lepsze. W to wierzę.
The first rule of success is to have a vision. You see, if you don't have a vision of where you go and if you don't have a goal where you go, you drift around and you never end up anywhere. It's like you can have the best ship in the world, you can have the best airplane in the world. If the pilot or the captain doesn't know where to go, it will just drift around. You will not end up anywhere or most likely in the wrong place. Do you know how great it felt that I knew where I was going? Imagine the majority of people don't know where they're going. I knew where I was going. That I'm going to become this bodybuilding champion just like him. So it was just a question of how do you do it? I was so relieved. Because when you have a goal, when you have a vision, everything becomes easy. 74% hate their job in America. Now, there's not much different when you come to Europe. The majority of people don't like what they're doing. Because they're really not doing it because they didn't have a goal and they followed this goal. They just aimlessly drift around and then all of a sudden there's a job opening, so they get their job. Because you have to work. But then when you work, it's a chore. It's work. It's not fun. So if you think about only a quarter of the people really enjoy what they're doing in life, that is unbelievable if you think about it. So I felt so blessed that I knew what I was doing. It's like a medical student that studies and knows he wants to become a doctor. You know where to go. So I knew where to go. So people always ask me, when they saw me in the gym in the pumping iron days, they say, why is it that you're working out so hard? 5 hours a day, 6 hours a day, and you have always a smile on your face. The others are working out just as hard as you do, and they look sour in the face. Why is that? And I told people all the time, I said, because to me, I'm shooting for gold. In front of me is the Mr. Universe title. So every rep that I do gets me closer to accomplishing that goal, to make this goal, this vision turn into reality. Every single set that I do, every repetition, every weight that I lift will get me a step closer to turn this goal into reality. So I couldn't wait to do another 500-pound squat. I couldn't wait to do another 500-pound bench press. I couldn't wait to do another 2,000 reps of sit-ups. I couldn't wait for the next exercise, for the next half hour posing and all the kind of things that you have to do to be a champion. So that's rule number one, have a vision. Rule number two is don't listen to the naysayers. Don't listen to the naysayers. Everything I ever did, the thing that I heard out of people's mouth was, that's impossible. That can't be done. Or no. So whenever someone said to me, it can't be done, I heard, it can be done. When they said no, I heard yes. And when they said it's impossible, I heard it is possible. Because I am a strong believer. So this is why I say don't listen to the naysayers. And the next thing, the third point that I'm going to make to you is, before we sit down with Jürgen and talk about the rest of the three, is work your ass off. There is no magic pill. There is no magic out there. You cannot get around. You have to work and work and work, I can tell you. And it drives me crazy when people say that they don't have enough time to go to the gym for 45 minutes a day and work out. Or to do something for 45 minutes to an hour a day to improve. If it is physically improved or if it is mentally to improve. Imagine you read 1 hour a day about history. How much you will learn after 365 hours in 1 year. Think about if you study about the history of musicians, of composers, how much you would know. Imagine if you would work on the business, on some business that you want to develop every day for an hour. Imagine how further along you will go and get. So it drives me nuts because we have, when people say we don't have the time, we have 24 hours a day. We sleep 6 hours a day, so that gives you still 18 hours. Now there's someone shaking their head out here in front, they say probably, I don't sleep 6 hours, I sleep 8 hours, right? But just sleep faster. So we have 18 hours a day, the average person works around 8 to 10 hours. So let's assume it's 10 hours, so we have 8 hours left. Then you travel around an hour a day, maybe 2 hours a day. So now you have still 6 hours left. So what do you do with the 6 hours? What do you do with the 6 hours? Then we eat a little bit, then we schmooze a little bit, talk a little bit to people and all that stuff. But you can see how much time there is available if you organize your day. So you got to work hard. I mean, let me tell you something. When I went to America, I went to college. I went and worked out 5 hours a day. And I was working on construction. Because in those days in bodybuilding, there was no money. I didn't have the money for food supplements or anything. So I had to go to work. So I worked in construction. I went to college. I worked out in the gym and at night from 8 o'clock at night to 12 midnight. I went to acting class 4 times a week. So I did all that. There was not one single minute that I wasted. And this is why I'm standing here today.
No i to tyle, jeśli chodzi o materiał. Ja mam nadzieję, że on Ci się spodobał. Jeżeli to, co dla Ciebie przygotowaliśmy, co kosztowało nas troszkę jednak pracy, a nic na tym, moi drodzy, nie zarabiamy, więc chociaż zostaw łapkę w górę, subskrybuj nasz kanał, aby być na bieżąco. No i oczywiście, jeśli Ci się bardzo podobał, możesz napisać komentarz, co pomoże nam w rozwijaniu kanału, bo im więcej jest komentarzy, im więcej jest lajków, tym YouTube chętniej promuje nasze filmy i pokazuje większej ilości osób, a co za tym idzie, docieramy z dobrą nowiną do szerszej ilości osób. Dziękuję Ci za oglądanie dzisiaj. Jeżeli będzie spora reakcja, to już jutro nagramy dla Ciebie kolejne dobre wiadomości. Czekamy na reakcję z Twojej strony. Życzę Ci dzisiaj udanego dnia, dużo uśmiechu, trzymaj się, do zobaczenia, cześć!